Sanat Sandhu.
And I'm Serena Jaitka. We both are FPB Campus Princess 2018 finalists. And today, our television presentation session with Sagarika Chhetri ma'am just got over.
We learned a lot today. She told us how to be confident on stage and how to face a lot of people when we're on stage and conduct ourselves. And she gave us the best mantra, and that is
B for body language,
E for eye contact,
S for smile,
T for tenacity.
And we're going to use this mantra in our daily lives and hopefully in our future, in our careers as well, and especially in our coming Campus Princess finale. So looking forward to the finale as we got to rehearse our question answer round and our introduction with her.
She also taught us how to be the best version of ourselves in front of so many people, and that's the best thing of our session today. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank the organizers of Campus Princess for calling me here year on year and giving me this opportunity to meet the girls and share my experience with them. I'm really glad that I met this batch. This batch is different. I see a lot of spark in them. They're very confident. They have a lot of questions to ask, and which is a very good thing. So yeah, I hope this is just a second day, but I hope they learn a lot from sessions to come and use it to their best. And yeah, rock the finale. Good luck, girls.